Hi my ethical angels, welcome back to Be Beautethical. If you're new here, my name is Archana and I help you ease into the cruelty-free beauty world one step at a time. So consider subscribing and also keeping all your notifications on because I have a lot of videos lined up, a lot of new content is going to come up, be it product reviews, information on cruelty-free brands, makeup tutorials and DIYs. So there are loads of videos waiting to be out and you will be informed when these videos are out only if you keep all your notifications on. So go ahead and click on that bell icon and then all notifications. So without any further ado, let's get right into this video. And the brand that we're talking about today is called Nicka K. The brand Nicka K is available on Nicka and that is why I wanted to confirm if they're cruelty free or not. So I reached out to them through email to check if they are 100% cruelty free or not. So is Nicka K 100% cruelty free? The answer to this question is yes, Nicka K is 100% cruelty free. It's a makeup brand and it's available on Nicka. I will link this brand on Nicka down in the description box, so make sure you check that out to see what all products it has to offer. It's not a very expensive brand and the products are pretty affordable. So here's another affordable brand added to my list of cruelty free brands. Nicka K is not a 100% vegan brand, so it's not going to get added to my Is It Vegan playlist. But it's a 100% cruelty free brand. I'm going to link both the playlists Is It Cruelty Free and Is It Vegan down in the description box. So you can check out those playlists to find out brands which are cruelty free and vegan. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do give a thumbs up if you did and please don't forget to share this with your friends and family because this is an affordable makeup brand that we're talking about which is 100% cruelty free. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and keep all your notifications on. I will see you again very, very soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.